What kind of watch is that? It's turning me off.
It was a gift. Somebody, okay, it was a gift.
You got on Vans. I ain't no nigga still wore Vans.
It's crazy. Let that boy go over there.
Leave him alone.
Because I just be wanting to know.
Boy, who sent you over here? Because she is not interested. So you might as well go ahead.
Yeah, what kind of businesses you got? You got businesses. You got land. You got corporations and stuff. What you got?
Business ventures I'm working on. You know.
Yeah, you don't sound confident. And I ain't building no nigga. What you bring to the table? That's what I want
to
know.
I'm trying to marry you tomorrow. I'm just coming to say hi.
Because I'm just not trying to have my time wasted. All I need is my son. I don't need nobody. Because my boyfriend is already off up in here. Gerard, it's niggas over here trying to talk to me.
Nigga, you got a problem something, nigga? You got a eye problem, nigga?
Hey, y'all doing? My name is Nathaniel. I was just trying to come over here and introduce
myself. Yeah, but take your hat off. Damn, nigga, what the
fuck? I ain't gonna be able to do it. I don't want my kids having no receding ass hairlines in elementary school. Go wait over there. I hit him like a big ass kneecap. Damn.
Yeah, my boyfriend kill people. He crazy. So, you know.
Man, you don't know. I'm...
Yeah. Bye. Because I don't eat pork, right, you know?
Right. You know what? I feel like we hitting it off, had a little chemistry. You mind if I get your Instagram?
No, I was just wasting your time until my friends got here. They here now, so. Hey, girl. What's up? Who's that? I don't know. Some nigga I was bored talking to.
Oh, he bought you some drinks?
Yes, bitch. This is my third apple teeny.
Yeah, I seen your friend sent you over and you was looking at me. I'm going to just be real with you. I was going to say I got a boyfriend, but I don't. I'm just not interested in you. I would talk to any nigga in here but you. So
I know it would have been fine. I could have took a no.
Yeah, I'm just keeping it real, you know, just making sure you know.
Don't even think about it, nigga. Take your ass over there. It's girls' night out. Yeah, we gay. We only eat tuna. No meat.
I didn't even try.
It don't matter. Stop talking.